Hello, Noamani Ohana. Welcome to the 2022 Noamani Song Fest. I am so excited to be here, and I hope you are too. For me, Song Fest kicks off the holiday season because cheerful music brings me joy. This year, Song Fest is extra special to me, not only because as a fifth grader, this is my last Song Fest as a student, but also because we haven't gotten to bring the merriness to anyone in 2 years. I hope you are ready to feel the joy and warmth from our Noalani students as they sing joyous holiday songs. Now, Mr. Gusman would like to say a few words.
Thank you, Amy. I'd like to welcome everyone to the 2002 Song Fest. You know, students and teachers have worked very hard to bring a bit of holiday cheer to Noilani. But before we begin, I want to have a special recognition and thank you to our music teacher, Mr. Benjamin Perry, for his hard work and dedication. Mr. Perry, you have brought the spark we have been missing for a while. I'm so happy you've chosen our little school to share your immense talent. Mahalo. So without further ado, I'd like to turn the program over to our MCs, Reese and Sarah. Happy holidays, everyone.
Welcome, family, friends, teachers, and students to Noalani's 2022 Song Fest. My name is Reese Omoto, and this is Sarah Nagasone. We will be your MCs today. Our students will be performing many whimsical and joyous songs that are sure to give everyone some holiday cheer. Please sit back, listen, and enjoy the entertaining music.
The Jubilant Kindergartners will star our program with Susie Snowflake and Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Thank you.
kindergartners. Now, the energized first graders will continue our program by singing Simple Gifts and Little Saint Nick.
Thank you.
Awesome job, first graders. The second graders will paddle us along by singing, "Here Comes Santa in a Red Canoe" and "Christmas Luau."
Thank you.
That was great. Thank you, third graders. The fourth graders will liven things up with Deck the Halls and Melancholiki Maka.
I
fifth graders. To conclude our program, the harmonious fifth graders will serenade us with first footprints and I'm Getting Nothing for Christmas.
Christmas, 'cause I ain't been nothing but bad.
Thank you, fifth graders.